people what they really want to hear, and not treat them like a sea of mindless followers who have no choice in your